Greetings, Kiss the Nation, Dang Reviewing Volume 4 of Creature Demos and Rare Songs. And this one has got a lot of Eric Carr demos and one Kiss demo, which is Acrobat. And that's about it. Let's get to the views.
Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping. Your hair your hand in mine, 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 mine. And then you whisper so softly, baby. Some people like seeing the world through a glass of whiskey. So I've been told by a very lonely messenger, if you feel the same.
Here are my final thoughts on Volume 4 Kiss of Demons and Rosewoman. Like I said, it's got one Kiss thing, which is Acrobat, but I was wrong. It's got Love Me from Kiss, which is kind of ish. But the rest is Eric Carr all the way. And here we go. Acrobat, which is, you know, Lovey from Kiss, which is, you know, blah. But Acrobat's pretty cool. It's got some things that Lovey doesn't have, which is, you know, a couple lyrics. But that's just it. Then we got Just My Imagination, which is okay. But it's also Salt and Pepper, which is another thing I'm not a fan of. Black Magic Woman, once again, not my Salt and Pepper. Misty. All of these are interesting because you're kind of wondering, what does Salt and Pepper got to do with Kiss? What it's got to do with Kiss is because Eric Carr was in Salt and Pepper, which is kind of interesting if you think about it. It's got, these songs are kind of, you know, weird, but, you know, but not what I listen to. Summertime, and it's okay. Yeah. Coordination, meh. Down by the River, meh. Stranger. This is done by Creation. It's better than the Salt and Pepper songs, but it's okay. Baby, I Want You, yeah. Work Song, I'm So Lonely, Something Telling Me, Looker of the Glass, What Are You Today? So, all of these songs are weird. It's like, when I listened to this volume, I was kind of like, the fuck? Fairy Shoemaker, now that's a fucking weird title, I'll tell you that one right now. People, Rocksteady, and Lovey from Kiss, which I just already talked about, and that's how I ended the sample, because the last thing we had is a Warner Brothers thing, and I didn't want to put that in, because then this would probably get me a strike, and I didn't want that to happen. So, this is probably a pretty weak volume, if you want my opinion, considering, yeah, I've got Eric Carr at the demos, that's kind of cool, but it didn't really do much for me. So, yeah, we got a little bit of Kiss in it, like Acrobat Lift from Kiss, but that was a little bit of a garbage. This whole thing seemed like a pretty weakness after the two others I reviewed, so I'm gonna give it a 2.5 out of 10. It really didn't do much for me, so yeah, 2.5 out of 10. So that's my review of Volume 4 of Creature Demons and Rare Songs. Hope you liked it. Next time we meet, I'll be reviewing Volume 5 of Creature Demons and Rare Songs. Later!